That is still my favorite love quote. Put the gun aside.
What the fuck?
I sleep with the gun. When she don't snow, we can yo, let her love go. Trade the ski mask, put a muzzle. It's a bloodbath, where the suns go. It's a Swiss beat, that our drums go.
What the fuck though?
Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go.
What the fuck
though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2,
I let one go. Hey, good boys. I hear someone say to me, boy, you not seem to be on a main road, cuz, yeah? But you not sit there getting with your doors locked. And when someone knocks there, you not peep through the curtains and shit, bruv. And you've got CCTV and you still have to peep through the curtains. And then you ask who is it at the door before you open the door. You're pussy, is that the type of paranoia state that you not live in? You fucking pagans, bruv. Paranoia's got to you for how much people let you rob. You don't know who's gonna run up on you. You get me? If you're not prank, bruv, what you need to do in it, walk around with a ratchet, same way I do. I can't show you my thing, cuz. You get me? But if a man comes in, it'll hit man's ability. You get me? It's nothing, cuz. After the age that we're living in it, set man up. You obviously said that you're gonna set man up and you're gonna put a bounty on my head, cuz. I'm still alive. Just as much as you are in your bed, sleeping. I'm out here on the streets and I'm dancing, skanking. You want my baby mum, aka my ex-wife. You also want my friend, innit? One of my good close friends, bruv. Get me? Make sure you're ready to refund both of them back, bruv. Obviously, get me? You never know, that good friend of mine, her brothers might come around and start clapping you, bro. Remember, there's 6 or 7 brothers there, bruv. Imagine you 2 getting wrapped up, or you 3 getting wrapped up, bruv. By her brothers, 1 by 1, 2 by 2, 3 by 3, 4 by 4. Fam, you're gonna end up with bear bruises all over your face and a broken nose and a broken jaw. Come on. Man's so poor in it, bruv, yeah? Man can't even afford thingy no more, so I had to get me. Like, it is what it is, bro, yeah? You know what I'm saying? Swag is looking like hard. But I'm so lost in the head, I don't even know what the time is, cuz. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna have to get 2. Just to know what the time is. But it's all good, bro. It's one of them things, isn't it? Man just wired it. Shout out to those, you get me? Shout out to those money hungry baby bumps. Can't forget about, you get me? Darby lover, cheers! Get back the biting slack. Where your kids? Don't tell me you're still with your car first cousin getting shagged. But stop that, man. Don't teach that to your kids. Get me? But go to your, get me? Go to your children's father, innit? Come claim some money, man. Go claim some money. And if your children are broke and they're begging on the street, send them my way, man. I want to buy it. dash some money in your children's face, man. They're turning to traps at night, you know what I'm saying? That's sad, man. I would hate to see kids out in the street begging them, man. Especially ones who are born and bred in England, man, in London, you know what I'm saying? How can you have children born in London, England, and they're still begging on the streets? That's fucked, man. If they can't come back home, it's a different story. You know what I'm saying? But you got them begging and they're born and bred here. I want to take a man. Ahí a fuerza jais. Tu ruta va a funcionar ahí a fuerza jais. Tu hermano lo ya es. Arroz va a funcionar ahí. Lo va a generar.